Hey guys, hope you're doing well. Are you looking for a creative idea? You are on the right place. Yeah, you are with me, Creative Mom Tanu. In this video, we will make caterpillar piggy bank, and materials we need are waste cylindrical carton, kite paper, an old CD, pipe cleaner, pom-pom balls, glue, paint or acrylic color with paintbrush and a scissor. So let's start with the method. First, you need to take carton and then wrap it with paper. Give some folds to the paper by pressing it down and then paste it on both sides to avoid slip of the paper. Take CD and paint it. When it dries, make eyes. I have used one round block for giving perfection. And then I will give finishing with brush. Then make mouth. Paste designer pom-pom ball to make nose of the caterpillar. Oh, she is looking so cute with her blushing cheeks. Now for making antenna, take pipe cleaner and fold it around your finger. And then paste pom-pom ball on the top. Make them two. Paste them on CD with the help of hot glue. And if you don't have hot glue gun, then you can paste another sheet on the back of the mouth to give better support to the antennas. Now paste head. Draw outline with black marker. Now it's time for the most important step. Yeah. It's time to make hole for dropping money in our piggy bank, because without this hole our piggy bank is incomplete. Now take pipe cleaner and cut it into pieces. Paste them as leg of the caterpillar. And yay, our caterpillar piggy bank is done. Hey, where are you going without hitting like button? Please give me thumbs up. It's a dadagiri, huh? Those who have not subscribed yet, please subscribe me. I will not let you disappoint. Stay fit, stay creative. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.